Buongiorno and welcome back to Avi React Show. Guys, for this one, I want to react to Kurdish Mashup 2019. Okay, before we start, you asked me this for a long time. So, here we go, guys. Kurdish Mashup 2019. I'm so excited. And before we start, I want to ask you something. Let me know in the comments, guys. Kurdish music, I don't know nothing about Kurdish music, I don't know nothing about Kurdish singers, I don't know nothing about Kurdistan either, okay? I know it's near Turkey, so many people ask me from Turkey, ask me to react to Kurdish mashup. I don't know the connection between the countries, I know only that it's between, it's near Kurdistan is near to Turkey. I don't know even they speak the same language. I don't know that. Let me know in the comments, the singers, etc. So I don't know what to expect about this, but let's start, guys, and let's find out. Let's start with Kurdish mashups. It's gonna be fun. Okay, I know that now. I know that they don't speak Turkish language because this is Arabic language. I guess it's Arabic language. It's not Turkish language. So let's start. Even the sound is different. Why this guy seems angry? What's going on? He's singing like a beautiful song. I wanna see this guy without the music. He seems angry. He's like, relax, man. You are singing. Come on. You are. I don't know what to compare to these songs. I want to compare to some singer that I know or some song that I know, but wow, it's so different to the songs that I heard, the song that I react till now. So different, but let's go. Hey, pop songs. I don't know what songs are. Right? Oh, yeah, this guy looks so angry. It's like, I don't know why. And let me know in the comments, are they brothers? Oh my god, guys, this is so weird. I don't know, this is so weird. I never heard Kurdish music before, so I hope you understand me, okay? This is not the songs that I usually listen. I'm very curious. I love music. I love good music for all around the world, okay? But this is so weird to me. Insane beat.
Çenkını çet durma botan Kez kurbana van hor Okay.
This is the same beat with different songs because it's 2.5 minutes and I heard the same beat with different songs. I guess it's, I don't know. Let me know in the comments. This is the same beat of all the song, and they change the beat to say, no, Abi, it's not the same. So let's go. Okay, is this an instrument, classic instrument for Kurdistan people? Or Kurdistan culture? I don't know. Let me know in the comments, guys. Let me know. This is so funny, right? Hey, let's go. Okay, okay. Yeah, now I start with the same beat that that I heard before. I want to be honest to you. The beat between these two parts is so cool because it's so different. And now I heard the same beat of all the song. It's a little bit boring to me because I can understand the song, so everything seems like the same. Okay, but let's find out. Maybe they change again. These two guys are so funny because they are singing these beautiful songs and Sidra Sefal, they seem so angry. I don't know why. What's going on? No, I'm so curious about this one. Come on, give me a smile. Guys, it's so weird. It's so weird to me. I want to react. I will be always be honest with you. I don't know what to think. I don't know what to think. It's because it's so weird. I make a reaction to Turkish mashup too, but the songs are different. This guy and boy, they sing songs that I know. So it's different. Now I don't know this song. The beat is the same. I don't know what to think. These two guys are so mad with something that I don't know. No, I don't know. I don't know. It's weird. I don't say that I don't enjoy this, but it's a little bit boring. I love these guys. No, I don't, but they're so funny because they have, these songs are so beautiful, so happy, and they are like I don't know what to think. What? I don't know, guys, it's so weird. So but let's go. This is them. They want to fight with someone. Okay, it's over. Guys, the singers of this song seems like they want to fight with someone. I don't know. But I really appreciate if you let me in the comments the songs okay, Kurdish songs, Kurdish music, the connection between Turkey and Kurdistan. I'm very curious about this one, so let me know in the comments, guys. I hope you enjoy my reaction. If you enjoy, don't forget to subscribe my channel, let me know in the comments, and follow me in my Instagram account, okay? So you can suggest me songs, you can give me more information about Kurdish music, etc, etc, etc. We will see you in the next video. Ciao a tutti ragazzi, ci vediamo alla prossima, ciao!